It just like, it was just really weird. Be hurt, should have known you wasn't shit from that fake Louis purse. You broke dumb and goofy, really tried to boo. Who?
I don't know. Her name was like Clara. It was like Monster's girlfriend at the time or something. That's why I got no love for these hoes. Suck a duck and you be sucking on the bros. When I was gone, I heard you was fucking on Buddha. Horn in the hood getting Gouda. When I was gone, heard you was hanging on the block. Bitch, I don't like you on the block. When I ain't home, you been doing hella whole shit. Thinking I ain't heard up in this bitch. Alright. Put a blade on you, bitch. Penitentiary blast on you, bitch. And I ain't wrong. My telly went big on the stove.
Dude, I am like not winning at all. Carry or carry. Lost all respect for you, bitch. You can burn. I ain't gonna spit on you, bitch. When I was gone. Running through my mind. My favorite was the stream star interview, Garg and that other guy. Oh, Garg and the Teasus? Garg and Teasus was okay, but like, I don't know, like Garg like wanted to talk shit. He like came on my stream and he didn't really talk shit to Teasus, right? And Teasus was like kind of soy too. They were just like both soy. I don't know. It was okay. I know you guys liked it, and you guys thought it was like hilarious. I thought it was like kind of stupid though. Dude, TouchP is blaming me for the holy shit. What a cringe retard. Dude, TouchP is typing in my Discord. Mason asked the worst questions. Bro, I asked you like 10 questions. You gave like one word responses, like half of them. Like what do you want, man? Like I asked you if you have like a girlfriend or whatever, and you said, nah, I'm focused on myself. And that was like your entire answer. Like I'm not gonna like fucking like dig into your personal life. You clearly didn't want to like answer it. Like you clearly didn't want to talk about it. Did ask some retarded questions? I mean, the question about like what is the most important resource was like stupid, right? I mean, you, like it's like a random like stupid question. And then he just like didn't respond to it. Like, yeah, fine. He doesn't want to like respond to it. Like, that's so be it. But I don't know. Like saying every single question was bad is like something else. Yeah, I have to edit my tweet or whatever. It's like Mason. My Twitter has like Mason XD or whatever. I don't think you can edit tweets though, can you? Delete.
That's at the moment.
All right, what's going on here? Your turn to
pick. Мне помощник советует Орбофеном парня взять.
Dude, everyone's just picking LC now. Base strength increased by 2. Sure got nerfed too. Why do people keep picking him? 10 seconds remaining. Let's see. I feel like picking Luna. Sure got nerfed or not really? No, sure didn't really get nerfed. Train still chilling here? He hasn't typed anything in a while, I think, so probably not. Hi guys, I just joined. Should I even sub or wait till he goes back on Twitch? I mean, you can do whatever you want. I'll stream Twitch again in like
Okay.
Dude, it's like so hot in my room, man. I don't know why it's always so hot.
So you want come with you at the top? And
okay.
And Luna play with Bounty Hunter? So it will be okay, I think. I stay worse against Legion and Grimstroke than against Doracle.
Oh, my fan is off! I was like, dude,
Bounty
I
Hunter.
Was so confused.
Will
I was like, man, it feels really hot in here. Like, maybe
okay,
the AC's
okay.
on, but it feels like, it feels hotter than no AC, man. Oh, there we go. Whew.
Let's go. Yup, cancer shit. Slender, where do you want to... Okay. I'll block mini spot.
Easy champ? Luchissimo easy champ, boys. Oh, the boy is back. The boy is back. Easy champ. Yo, it's Vera. Thank you, Pippa girl. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How many subs you get? 5? Thank you, sir. Or ma'am. Or they, them. Or bleep lord.
Weird guh, so weird guh, dude. So fucking weird guh, bro. You're so weird guh. Weird guh, weird guh, weird guh. I'm gonna type weird guh and everything. Weird guh, weird guh champion. Weird guh, so weird guh, dude. You're being so weird guh right now. Oh, so weird guh, a weird guh, a weird guh, a weird guh. Oh, that's a weird guh, bro. Yo, god, you're being so weird guh right now, dude. Like, you're so fucking weird guh. A weird guh, weird guh.
I thought someone subbed my bad. I need to have like notifications, man. Weird guys in Paris? Ball so hard, these weird guys wanna find me. Dun-dun. 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 Ball so hard, these weird guys wanna find me. But a weird guy can't remind me. The band that a weird guy can't remind me. Ball so hard, these weird guys are in the alleys behind my parking lot. Ball so hard, these weird guys, I'm gonna be a weird guy, 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 weird guy. Not a weird girl. Weird girl is too far, but weird guy is funny. Weird guy, weird guy, weird guy, weird guy, weird guy, weird guy. Oh, weird girl!
Oh, I love weird girls.
I feel like Luna's new shard is pretty decent. I feel like it is decent. I'm not sure though. Salamene command.
Ah, unlucky.
Yeah, I kind of wanted to go boots. I feel like boots was better here. For this shit.
Far the night.
Why did you like turn around? I dropped. Can you buy tangos? Why are tangos out of stock? Unlucky man, unlucky. Body blocking me. The hell?
We are strong? No. Эх, гранат is running. We can try. You can start.
Why does my Dota ship not work, man? It's quite annoying.
I dodge Sonic.
You didn't live. That lasts like 10 years. Unlucky man, unlucky. What can you do? I love getting these dog shit fives every time.
Can you stay alone, Starter?
Bounties! Fucking Bounty Hunter 5, guys. Bounty 5, Spirit Breaker 5.
Okay, I'll take Spearon and.
Oh, what can you sperm? Fuck, probably just fucking chase, midget man. Freak. Fucking midget short freak. I feel like if I said that shit on Twitch, I'd get banned. But here we go, I'm a free man. I can say midget short freak. Well, I'm a midget short freak. Nah, I'm just kidding, guys. How tall is Grubby, do you guys think? Like, I'm like 10 foot 11, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm like really tall. So. I'm like insane. I'm basically a basketball. Like, call me Jerome Bettis.
Okay, I'm going for one.
Dude, this guy's back spamming his fucking shit. Fuck off, you idiot.
I can kill her again.
Holy shit.
I think I need TP bottom, bro. Sorry.
Coin.
What in the fucking world?
Play guys? Or. Fuck. Guys.
Yep, lose streak chicken with the triple kill, boys. I got a lose streak chicken in the chat, boys. Fucking lose streak chicken in the chat.
Wait, come back to you, Slardar. Banning to you.
Yeah, it's quite annoying, something's up every time.
And try to kill him if you want, I have grenade. And a little of exp. You want to start? You can.
Little exp, a little exp. Damn, is that boobs I see, man? I love boobs. You guys love boobs, or like, is it just me? Like, am I the only guy in the world who loves boobs? Like,
let's
I don't
check.
Know, guys. I mean, I'm maybe
off
the only guy.
The tower.
You know, I'm not gonna lie. I used to be like, man, like boobs, like what's the big deal? And like, I still like not insanely attracted to boobs, but like, I'm not gonna lie. There's like something about like a nice set of boobies, or like, it's actually quite a, like, I can understand the appeal.
My mistake.
Like, I can understand the appeal.
Scream is running.
I mean, there's like life in a booby, right? There's like there's like milk, right? It's like literally nutrient. Like our brain, it's like some primal thing. Like if we like suck on the kitty, right? Like we'll get milk. Like it'll be like nutrients. It'll replenish us. Like we'll become stronger. So I think there's like something primal about it.
Shut up. Oh, bind. Be careful.
Oh my god, how did I miss that? Oh no. You won't. What the fuck is this guy typing? Dude, Mr. Jeans is like going insane. What is happening? Mr. Jeans is telling me to kiss my camera right now. Like, what the hell? Okay. BDR in Steam chat? Dude, BDR like doesn't come around here as much anymore. He doesn't come around here as much anymore. He was here earlier though. Is he here right now actually? Maybe he is. At the BDR. Oh, he is actually here. He doesn't play Dota as much anymore. I mean, I think my MMR, I was gonna say my MMR got too high for him, but it definitely like dropped. Like when I was like rank 100, there's no way he got to my games. How strict is kick? I actually don't know like what the rules are of kick, to be honest. They may try to go on me bot them. I'm fine.
You can like, start, maybe we can reload with Slardar. Slardar, what do you want about?
I think on kick, like you're not supposed to say the N-word and stuff.
Try reload bottom.
But I don't know if they really do anything about it. I think they still like get rid of hate speech, but it's just like really, it's not like as strict as Twitch.
Without dagger.
Like on Twitch, right? Like if I say Russian monkey, like I'm not, like I'm not being like insanely hateful or anything. It's just like I'm just like frustrated, right? Where I'm like trying to be funny. It's like frustration, or like I'm trying to be funny, right? I'm basically just calling someone a monkey.
So,
but for whatever reason, Twitch thinks it's really bad that I do that. They think I'm like being insanely racist. But yeah, I don't know. Twitch is like way too strict. Twitch is like way too strict to my
opinion. Try to steal their X-Prone bounty hunter.
Do they nerf Lunar or something? I feel like I'm weaker.
Are you alive, bro? Express. Forget. You can stack, bro. Triple stacks at the... I don't know.
Okay.
Double.
Right, I should focus on this game so I can get some MMR.
We can just farming, I think, guys. Strong. Going for run. I need a little bit farm. If he gets stacks now, I'll be... What? How it's in English?
Timber is farming stacks.
Don't push fights without my mech.
But sorry, I have Soros in this room. Apparently, talking about Helena, apparently Helena said like Turks are like disgusting or something. She said something about like Turks negatively. She was like, I don't like, she thinks like Turks like ogle her too much or whatever.
We are
like,
going
there's like
to the side's gaze. Be careful, sir.
She told me, I don't remember like what she like. She said something about like she said something negative about Turks, apparently. That's what she did. I don't remember the exact term she used.
I'm sorry, guys.
Nice, easy dodge, boys, easy dodge. Unlucky, guys. Luna's not a very good matchup for us.
Maybe I all can always play with Luna and Drella to you guys, what do you think?
I think Sardar and the Bounty should play together and you and me play together. Or like, they three play together. I think we are too passive. He has haste room.
No haste room, bro. You are wrong. I think you can be you first. It's okay. We are destroying the towers and not giving damage.
We are just like not playing together. I don't know. I feel like this game is easy if we just like group up and go, you know? Is autism confirmed? Welcome here. I'm hopefully not. Oh my god.
Yeah, go top for us.
What's up, dog?
Stop, dog.
Sup dog.
Let's go.
Stop.
Let me hurry.
Brother, we don't care about your items, they don't matter. Elder, here. Dude, was Sarge jerking off? What happened? Your middle tower is under attack. Oh man, I don't know. Oh brother, you gotta be trolling, man. Dude, are you trolling or what? Dude, I don't even understand. Like, I don't know what my team's doing. It's okay, guys. This game seems like really cursed.
Can you help us if Rosh miss?
No. I'll come through portal.
Don't want Rosh?
I come through portal. Dude, like, when are you supposed to buy shard this hero, actually, with the new shard?
Thanks.
Never? Bro, the new shard is pretty good, I'm pretty sure. Guys, can you please go like hunt on Bounty and Sardar, please? Bounty, Sardar, Timber, like play together. Vegan reload. You guys are very strong, very good first.
BKB? You can change stuff.
No, we don't dive. It's too no. There's like Oracle. It's really bad idea to dive. Should just close out the map. Like make sure they can't farm here. If we had a Lotus, you could maybe just push, but we have nothing to stop like Vessel.
I want to take 3 lots, set stop.
I mean, the problem is they have Vessel, right? So, like, this can't really save me that well.
Do you push up or leave?
Just back this.
Oh, you're right. Kink has no predictions. You're right. I didn't even think about that. It's kind of a big deal. People really like gambling, you know? I talk about it. You know, it's funny. For a site that, like, promotes gambling, right? And, like, Kink, like, Stake and everything, is that they don't even, like... They don't even... they don't even have, like, predictions, like, betting set up. Dude, I mean, people love their channel points, even if they don't do anything. It's actually legit. I don't know, this game's like really cursed. Luna is really bad versus these heroes.
Got a full Meissen. Who dares? Absolutely.
Yes. We should use Aegis. I don't think like this game gets a lot better the later it goes. Illuminate. Should try to do something. I'll see your entrails. Who dares? This guy just like blinked on the fucking wave. Oh, yes. I'm just making sure he dies.
Don't play guys.
Yeah, Oracle's right there, so. Alright, this is good. Try to go more, like, be really aggressive. The worst. It's really bad. It's really bad that like this. Bad. I mean, that was like as good as it gets, right? We killed Klopp and we took like a tier 3. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have this now. How do I activate this? Is it W? I press W.
Do you guys?
I don't know how the fuck this shit works. BKB on CD. Yes.
Check for the odds. This end.
Centris is running.
I feel like Luna may have gotten worse. I'm not sure though. I think Luna. I think the shard would be better if it was like longer. It's like 6 seconds, here. Right? Look at these things.
Yeah.
Dude, it does a lot of damage though. Yeah, I don't know. This is what I'm worried about. My Timber Slow is like. Yo, fat, how's it going? Oh, it's hanging. My stomach's hanging. You know what I'm saying? Fat.
You want Astorialis, Lorda?
The animation is so scuffed. I mean, it's like hilarious though.
I'm going for run my.
It does a lot of damage actually. It rotates really fast. Do you, like, when I heard about the shard, I thought it would rotate like really slow.
Oh no.
But it's quite fast. Die from obesity? I think he died from all the. transsexual disease.
MKB soon, loser.
MKB do so soon, guys. Unlucky.
Maybe pressure them now? Well, do the without MKB.
Oh, the Watchers are here now. Kick has no censorship? I mean, I could always say transsexual. Like, what's so wrong about saying transsexual? Grim is eggs? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I think Timbersaw, like, I don't know, his items are very strange. Is it just not a good Timbersaw game? I mean, I guess Grimstroke is pretty good versus Timber. He picked Grim into Timber though, didn't he? Or Timber into Grim. I feel like he should have just rushed Ags on Timbersaw. Then again, it's like he can't go Ags either, right? Because they have Oracle. He just presses the- I feel like Timbersaw is unironically countered by the supports this game. Like he has they have a Q and then they have Silence. It's actually like such a bad Timber game. I don't even think it's his fault, I think it's just like a hard-ass Timber game. Yeah, I feel like he has to go BKB on Timber. Are you talking about like me? Bro, BKB doesn't do shit on me. Like, it actually does nothing. There's no way my item is BKB.
Do we go contest? Do we contest?
I think Timbersaw needs like real items. I don't know. Bought a bunch of shitty items. No offense, brother. You need like
I'm a shitty player.
Yeah, it's fine. You need like sheep and BKB, I think. Something like that. Yeah, I don't know. Cause you need to. You can't play the game without BKB, I feel. And then you need sheep to like go on Medusa, not get fucked.
Do TP,
again, maybe reload, yeah. If you, I mean, you guys have to catch though. Stalking. Timber becomes unkillable with Io? I don't see how that's true, brother. That's why I don't like playing with Io, because people just do too much damage now. So, like.
Aghanim.
Yes. Yeah, now they have Ag on. Now they have Ags on whatever. Fucking Grim. I don't know, this game is like super fucked. They just outscale us. No mercy. I feel like we were supposed to go on though. Just chill. I think we have to wait until like Timber gets like very big or something, or just pick them. We can't 5v5. Yeah, I mean this game is quite hard. My hero's not good versus Dusa. I mean, your hero is fine versus Dusa, you just kite the Dusa. It's the other heroes that fuck you, my friend. Yes. Your top tower. I don't know, I think Timber's fine versus Dusa, because, like, Dusa. Should've put that one out yourself. They have to force them around, they have to, like, push them back, and then you have to reload save me. Your top tower is under attack. Red moon. Doesn't matter, just push.
just go for it, though. Dire's courage has been killed.
Your top tower is toast. Can we do a tormentor? This action, I don't think we can do it.
My game broke right then! Oh my god!
Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, you can't get rid of that slow. That's real Dusa. Can we reload? Oh, you already got it. Never mind. I'm stupid. Should get out.
Shiva and Vesp.
Let's just buy Silver Edge. I don't think any other item is gonna do that much. I think it's even starting to char. Your middle tower. I mean, Pike's okay. I don't know, I think I need like Pike Rapier. I think I just need to go Rapier. That's like the only thing I can do. Alright, BKB soon on Timber, guys. Big pickup. On me? I'm not getting BKB. BKB is a waste.
Actually, I think Dagger Hex is better.
I mean, I think we just have to keep doing this. Like, I can't fight with power. Brother, what is this? Brother, what was this reload, man? Bro, please, man. We just have to keep splitting them. That's all we can do.
Sorry, guys.
Holy shit, man. Your middle tower is burning. I mean, I think our heroes just like Omega suck, right? We just have a... like, this is an awful Timber game. This is a pretty bad Luna game. I mean, I think my hero's fine versus everyone but Medusa. Like, this matchup is really bad for Luna. It's just really bad matchup. I mean, that's the problem with Luna, right? Like, Luna has no good matchups. That is definitely the biggest problem. That Luna has no good matchups.
Night Helm.
...58% magical? This was all physical. What are you talking about? Like, physical. I died to physical damage. I mean, maybe since he has E-Blade, they need all fire. You give me now. I don't know why they didn't nerf Medusa, man. I don't know why they didn't nerf Medusa, guys. Why didn't they nerf Medusa, guys? Dude, that's insane how I died. I have what? How much? I have 32 armor. I have a butterfly. It just doesn't matter. This guy just pressed ult on me on Grimstroke, and then I got dueled with Blade Mail, and then this guy just hits me. Unlucky, bro. Dude, my star is like so strong actually. I don't know. I just figured I would try. Oh, I didn't press my W button. Yeah, I don't know. This is hard, too hard to use, I feel. Or is it? I don't know. Middle I didn't press it a single time, actually. Payout? Yeah, let me pay out, bro.
Oh, what are
someone gifted me a sub? Bro, Train came in here and just like gifted 500 subs. I think King Tekka's on kick too. Train don't know you, little bro. You're right. Train don't know me. What can you do? Yo, BDR man, why aren't you playing Dota these days? What happened? Are you too dog shit or what? So when is my Twitch ban? It's like 30 days, but hopefully not longer than 30 days. Work and stuff? Yeah, I mean, you gotta work on your back, bro. I have a bigger back than you. Like, I don't wanna brag, but like, I'm rowing 120 now. I'm doing 120 bent over rows, each arm. I can do like a 300 barbell row. Yeah, I can do a 300 barbell row. 30, all your back is fat, dude. You know what's crazy is there's like this Instagram dude I follow, or not follow, but like I see his reel sometimes. He's like Andre the Valiant or something. He has like a massive back, right? And he was like 225. That's his cut weight. He's like 225. And he has like insane back, and now he's bulking. He's like 270 or something, and dude, his back just looks fat now. Like, it's all fat. I mean, he's obviously still insanely strong, but like, it just looks so much fatter. What's your PR on masturbation? It's probably like 5 in one day. Probably 5 times in one day. Is that impressive? Have you played Spectre yet? Dude, is Garg sniping me? Can Garg go fuck himself? Fuck off, Gargle, my balls. PR with a girl? I don't have sex. I don't believe in it. Favorite anime character?
Daisuke.
I'm trying to think. I think my favorite anime character is just Guts. I mean, how can you not like Guts? He's like insanely Chad in like every sense. Even when he's like soying, he's like Chad. Dude, Garg is saying queuing off stream. See, even Garg doesn't know I'm streaming on Kick, right? That's the thing about like me streaming on Kick that I don't like. It's like I don't know how to tell everyone, like, cause not everyone uses social media. Like, I don't use social media really. Like, Garg doesn't even know I'm streaming on Kick right now. He's telling me I'm queuing off stream. Bro, it's your first day relaxed? I'm insanely relaxed. I'm just saying, like, it's the reality of the situation, right? It's hard to tell people that I'm, like, streaming on Kick right now. Jubei hooked you up. Oh, I have Jubei clout? Fucking insane, brother. Insane. At least you took the money of the drug abuser train wrecks. Alright, man, let's relax a little bit with that commentary. Alright, apparently TwitchP wants me to play this song.
tonight. I can take the heat, baby, best belief, that's the moment I shine. Cause every romance shakes and it bends, don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby, no chance. I could dance, I could dance, I could dance. Watch me dance.
Dude, I can't win a game. Something wrong with my brain. I want to sniff Dua Lipa's asshole. Alright, bro. You need to calm down. I also want to do that, though, so it's understandable. There's too many solo queue warriors in the server, man. Alright, guys. Alright, guys. Hello? Thank you.